I had never felt endangered, really. I felt so safe. The only thing, I mean, just don't go like withdraw money by yourself at like midnight in some sketchy area. That's like the only thing I probably wouldn't do if I were there. But like during the day, like I feel safer there than I do in the States a lot of times. So, yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, just really, really humble and gracious and kind people. Really friendly. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, Cambodians are so nice. Yeah.